Hello, I'm Connor. I'm here with the Safe House, and I'm going to be your personal virtual guide through your Safe House experience. But first things first, to keep you out of trouble, I'm going to fill you in on some house rules. So buckle up and pay attention, kiddo.
House rules. No heavy lifting. No need to move or pick up any furniture. Nothing needs to be physically removed from the walls. However, you may or may not use things on the walls, so be mindful of how things are situated before moving anything. Once a lock is open, please do not play with them, as you will not need them again.
So, hey, good luck with the room, man.
Thanks.
Exits without request will result in game over. Make requests to leave the room for reasons such as bathroom or medical emergencies.
Where's the bathroom at?
I'm in the room. I just have to use the bathroom real quick. Okay. All right, thank you.
Anything with black tape is not part of the experience and should not be touched.
All right, folks, you have what you need, but I have one parting question for you. Do you have what it takes to escape the Safe House? Hello? Hey, let me out.